Just pick this up, and he'll get four for it. Nonchalantly picked up over mid-wicket. Yeah, he liked it. He didn't. But I tell you what, the big fella with the bat in hand did. Didn't bother running too much after this one. He'll flick and stagger down the pitch.
What a shot from Rakeem Cornwall. Not going to run a lot in the power play. Sent in there to smash it, and 50 comes up for the Stars.
Yeah, short of a leg, clears his front leg. Baseball style swing, and connects beautifully as well. Expected that. Well, chance of catch it. Well, no one's going to catch that. Hit beautifully in the gap. Yeah, I think the pace, and I've had a look at Mohammed Nabi, who's so effective in all formats, in all conditions, and he bowls roughly around 86 kilometres an hour. Akhil Hussain's a little bit slower, 83, but I'm finding he's getting a little bit more spin as well.
What power from Cornwall. He's now 27 from 17 deliveries. Four fours and 1 6.
Well, there were talks in the back of the commentary box about whether he should be opening. Well, he's doing the job. He's striking at 158. His first six of the innings, and he looks...
Power. Utilizes power. He's got great power, and he's a proper player. It's a lost ball, shot by Rakeem.
What is that? That's like the fourth ball we've lost so far. We're only into the seventh over of the second innings. What's impressive about this shot is he's got just such a strong base, and he's quite happy just to swing his arms through the line of the ball. He hits straight down the ground this time. I thought it was coming to us. I was waiting for the catch.
No one.
Well, the Australian women's side. But I guess we're talking about men's cricket. And why wouldn't we? Because another maximum. Another hero maximum. And Rakeem Cornwell striking it at 195 now.
Jimbo. No, he opened the batting in the last game. It didn't come off. Fair enough. But I thought the theory was good. And had he been put into that slot a little bit earlier, because Johnson Charles hasn't been in the best of form, so I understand they get him for his preference.
Really, and we'll wait for this ball to finish from your hubby.
Wicket, wicket.
Oh! You really were hoping that catch was taken.
Yes. We're so close, I felt it. Unfortunately, I don't know who that is. He looks good though.
Well, that one came almost hit us here. We won't agonize you too much. Just a final question. It's the biggest party in sport. How have you and your colorfully haired husband enjoyed the party so far?
We're having such a good time. We love dancing and music.
But they're still well within this contest, the Stars. Cornwall outside edge of the bat, and it's a half century for Rakeem Cornwall, and he really has enjoyed this innings. 26 deliveries it's come from, 6 fours, 3 sixes, and that's a strike rate of 192. It's his first half century in 2020 cricket.
Well, he's been given the opportunity to open at the top of the order, and he's done extremely well for the Stars. Three sixes.
That has enough on it for six. It's a hero maximum from Raheem Cornwall. And Barwell looks to the heavens, but this is another lusty blow.
Wow, the back of the hand, slower delivery picked by Raheem Cornwall. Again, so strong down the ground. There was a moment that Barnwell thought, yeah, I'm in it with an opportunity.
Oh, he's gone over extra. What a blow this is. That is a magnificent hero maximum.
Well, this is what Johnson Charles needed to do. He needed to be able to open up the offside. Raheem Cornwall can hit it leg side, can hit it straight down the ground, and he can hit it over extra cover, inside out. Hardest shot in the book, I reckon, and he does it so easily.
Five sixes, and he's going to get four here. Off the outside edge, they all count. That's an expensive over. 19 runs coming from it, 13 gone, 119 for three.
Oh, good shot. Good shot from Cornwall. He needed that. 145 for three.
Leans over and says, that's how we play. Hey, hey. Almost sitting back waiting for that change-up, tennis ball-type bouncer that doesn't really arrive. But he waited beautifully. Too. He's 78 from 44. But I think he's going to come off here. Tired out.